Dyno Don proved that you do get better with age, as in round number two racing in Pro Stock Eliminator, he established a new national record of 8.57 seconds elapsed time with his Ford Mustang. That's 8.57 seconds from a standing start to cover a quarter of a mile distance. Plenty quick for Dyno Don.